Good morning, beautiful.
Morning.
Gotta go to work. Come on, get up.
What shift do you work today?
11 to 4. Maggie's got us all working today.
Why? That doesn't sound fair.
It's International Coffee Day. You know how college kids are about their coffee.
That is true. I miss you.
Looks like I'm never gonna see you again.
You don't know that.
I do know that. I'll see you after work, okay? Come here.
Something for me.
So, what's the verdict?
I don't know, we still have 2 minutes.
Okay, now we wait.
What am I going to do?
You're going to move on.
What do you mean?
You know.
You want me to kill it?
I mean, it's for the best. Like, you can't take care of a tiny human right now. That's a big responsibility.
But I can't afford to kill it either.
Don't think of it as a death. Think of it as a release.
I don't know, Brooklyn. I don't know.
Just think about it. Just think about it.
You have to leave?
Yeah, I have to do this group project for my class with my classmates.
Okay. Great.
It's gonna be okay. Alright?
Alright. Will you let me know when you get there safely?
I will. I'll call you. Okay?
Okay.
It's gonna be alright. I know you'll make the best decision.
I hope so.
You will. I'll let you know when I get home.
Alright.
Alright?
Did you make it home safely? You never texted me.
Yeah, you're right, my bad. I'm alright. How are you feeling?
I'm fucking freaking out, that's how
I'm feeling.
That's understandable.
I mean, I don't even know what I'm gonna tell my parents, and
I mean, Ben, how am I gonna tell him that I'm pregnant?
What?